I think, you know, we got all the pieces to do what we want to do, and that is win a championship.
My expectations for the season are nothing short of winning the championship and going to the NCAA tournament.
I plan on winning the conference. I plan on going to the tournament. I plan on going deep into the tournament. I just have high expectations for this year because we've got a good team and we should be really successful.
Are going to pull off an unbelievable upset.
We play the right way and we can beat anybody.
Coach has just been preaching that we're not really thinking about where we are in the standings. We're just one game at a time and trusting the process.
Everything is about trust, competition, all right, it matters, culture, energy, all those things are at the top of my pyramid. We're going 40 minutes. We went 40 minutes. And you guys were warriors, man. Happy for you.
We have bigger goals than just regular season.
Nice inside there, Kel.
And that's just strong.
We have this kind of thing, put it in the bank. We win and put it in the bank. There's been so many years where we're counting our wins. We're counting our wins. We haven't counted our wins. I mean, we're just the process of focusing on getting better, putting it in the bank.
Worked so hard in the summertime, we pushed everything together. And I just love these guys so much.
Boy. For the first time in 33 years, Loyola is going to the NCAA tournament.
You guys are going to be connected the rest of your life for this. I thank you so much for the opportunity to coach you guys. But I'm telling you, you guys are good. There's no finish line.
Still ain't done. Like I always say, we ain't going.
We ain't going.
Team together on three. One, two, three.
Team together.
The rest of the action in the first and second rounds. Thursday in Dallas. That's where you find the Hurricanes of Miami taking on the Royals. 28-5.
Really, if you're looking for a double-digit seed out there, folks, lock into the Ramblers. We're going to take you.
Brought like the buzz back around the campus. Basketball is important again around the campus and the community. So
It's about bringing basketball around Rogers Park in Chicago, and just seeing the smile on people's faces when they talk about Loyola basketball.
Here they come. Up. One timeout, they don't take it. March Madness magic as the Ramblers from Loyola Chicago moving on to the second round. Their first NCAA tournament victory in 33 years.
This is the vision. I said it so many different places I spoke. I go, can you imagine, you know, getting into the NCAA tournament, advancing? Can you imagine our university, our Chicago? It is an absolute wide stretch of people at Loyola that has had this vision to do it the right way with a good foundation of great kids, great student athletes.
Here comes the player of the year, the MVC rises. Oh, he's got it! Loyola rambling on to the Sweet 16.
All the hard work, the basketball gods helped that one go in.
Truly, thank you so much, and we're not done. We're not done.
Y'all about to shock the world.
Get together.
Let's go.
Custer, crossover, kicks it. Towns, for three. Yes, sir! Marcus Towns! Loyola Chicago moving on to the Elite Eight.
Man, go ahead, Jonte, say it.
We ain't going.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do what we do. Yeah.
Loyola, I love you, man. I love it. This was for you.
Congratulations.
How are you?
Like, there's one thing to be a Cinderella and be playing for your school, which of course you are. But now I like the fact that you've kind of, you've drawn everybody in.
Everyone's asked, like, they asked me, did you think you're going to the Final Four? Like, no, we thought we could beat the next team in front of us. We've never gotten ahead of ourselves, and that's been a credit to them.
Cannot be more proud of a group than I am of this group. When I walked off the floor, I was asked what I said to him, and what I said to him was, the more you invest in something, the harder it is to give up. And they didn't want to end it. And they have so much to be proud of. They changed the perception of a program. They changed the perception of, when you say Loyola Chicago for men's basketball, they changed that, the perception of it. They impacted so many lives around, not only our, started with our campus, and then it spread. I am a better person and a better coach for coaching those guys.